Just over 2.5 minutes play. Back to Jordan. Ball's not loose. Six to shoot. He's five on the shot. One free throw coming up.
He hit him early on. This is exactly how he wanted to start tonight. Well, he has the ability to get you off on the right foot. Now it's just about sustaining it.
Chicago shooting their first free throw attempt on the night.
What's up?
Free throw good, Jordan. Lakers trail by four. Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, a cold stretch offensively, for sure.
Johnson kicks to Perkins. Stucky up top. Screen by Perkins. Over Jordan. Stucky with another miss. Chicago with the ball. Out to the right wing. Rodman dishes to Jordan. On the layup, screen on Johnson. Here's Harper. No good. Great D that time from Johnson. Shot on the wing. Offensive rebound. Second chance effort. Hello, boy. A lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot two.
Way to attack there and then create the contact.
Los Angeles shooting their first free throws of the game. So Johnson hits two of them.
This is where he feels 100% comfortable taking all the free points he can get.
And they double up Jordan. This is a nice ball movement here by Chicago. Back to Pippen. Outside for Jordan. Stucky brings it up a team. The Bulls need to get a shot off here. Here's Harper. And he overshot that one, missing.
That's how it's drawn up. That is, everything but the finish. Early in this quarter, he's been aggressive and selective with his shots. Tremendous efficiency.
Finished off by Longwood. Six changes of the lead here.
Both teams still kind of feeling their way through this game.
Johnson. Thompson against Pippen. Magic knocks it down. He shot 52% for the field in his years with the Lakers.
And that's not nearly the kind of defense that's coming out of his ability from scoring.
He's just scored his first basket with that shot, making him 1-for-4.
It's easy to tell that he's most comfortable pulling up from that area on the floor.
Screen by Perkins. Lucky pass to Perkins. He is not going to go for it. So the Bulls will take it the other way. Here's Jordan. And it's Jordan with the jam.
And he gives that rim a good tug on the way down.
Well, that's how you drive your point home right there. Stucky against Jordan. Get a hand on it. Stucky outside. Devont sets a screen. Stucky kicks to Perkins. Johnson for three. Rebound by the Bulls. And they have certainly been looking locked in offensively.
They sure have. Staying aggressive and playing under control.
There's Devont. Oh, and the jam by Devont.
Now flying high and throwing it down with the one hand.
One of his favorite moves right there, guys. Johnson against Harper. Pass to Pippen. Launches a three. Doesn't get it to drop for him. Johnson with the defensive effort. In the corner, Stucky with it. He kicks it to Perkins. Sam Perkins converts.
And no doubt, both teams competing at a high level, but the consistency has been lacking here. Another lead change. I like to fight in these clubs. Neither side willing to give it an inch. We'll see how it turns out.
Here's Johnson. Backcourt violation. Following the basket by Michael Jordan. Johnson against Pittman. And out of bounds as the Bulls gain possession. Chicago with the ball. Poked away. It's stolen by Devont. Releases. No good. Shot missing. One quarter in the books. It's been a close one so far. Bulls lead by one. And we'll be back right after this. And welcome back as we continue our St. Paddy's Day broadcast. Chicago leading, taking a look at the Lakers. We've got D-Lots. Green is out there with Williams. There's Byron Scott, and it's True at the one.
Guys, there are certainly people who are shot to. But let's be clear, he's not one of them. Terrible job there by the D.
They get a hand on it and stolen by Jordan. From about 16, the rebound by True. Lakers trail by four. And Green out, top of the key. Williams with the steal. The fake to Kirk. Williams pushes to Jordan. That drops, and it comes off an assist for Williams. Jordan's got 12 in the game.
There's 6 points on this
single three ball. They double team to the left side wing. That's all right, Scott. On the clock. And it's Chicago with the rebound.
That's one of the shots in his arsenal, but it was terrific rim protection. Not sure if I was assists on that really bad shot selection. Well, you're playing for the team, not just yourself. They needed much better execution that trip down the court. Huge hole in the defense in that possession. They didn't waste any time cutting to it.
A shot by Williams, no good. Outside Williams. Green up on top. Five in cover. Green with a screen on Jordan. Here's Scott. Oh, it's good from the top of the key. Now just a 3-point Bulls lead. To the middle. Here's Rodman. Uses the glass to finish the layup.
Smith comes in for Williams. A screen for Ian Watts. Nice work to get by Los Angeles.
All right, everybody.
That's fine, sure.
DJ Mustard.
Stolen by Pippen.
One of the hottest producers on the planet right now. And he's getting the bag.
It's Jordan
on the wing. He's going through a separation right now. Tell the story.
Looking down at the drop. He's now made five of eight shots. Pulls it up. That is good. And the Bulls lead is cut to just five on the basket for Byron Scott. Michael Jordan on the wing. Defended by Smith. Pippen and Smith. Pippen and him. So is the Lakers now.
Three children.
Top of the end for shooting up. 3-point play. James coming up.
Jordan into the shooting guard position.
Marriage, it's like, oh, I'm the breadwinner.
Kukoc. Fire
Lakers from deep catch the three-pointer to fall. Kukoc has got six.
Because he's inconsistent from range, the defense dares him to take that shot. Bad gamble there.
Johnson, the pass to Scott. Back to Johnson. It's hauled in by Pippen.
Yeah, it just seems whatever they do, nothing's working right now to stop the bleeding. It takes an effort on both ends of the floor, and you have to find the right matchups to exploit.
Yeah, they're going to have a nice little run here.
Johnson dishes to Green. He gets that one. Green's got his first points of the night.
And you have to like the location of this pass. Gives it to him where he can do something with it.
Williams gets the bucket.
They're finding lanes to the hoop now with consistency. Five buckets in a row from the lane.
Curry and Scott. Green with a screen on Curry. Let's a floater go. Scott can't get it to go. Chicago leading by 17. Pippen with it, and it's Johnson picking him up. Pippen kicks to Kukoc. And the layup's good off the glass. 8 points for him.
Those defenders just look a little bit gassed. I mean, they're getting pushed around on that low block.
Scott the pass to Miller. Scott against Curry. Miller with a screen on Curry. Scott dishes to Miller. Here's Johnson. That's in, coming off an assist from Miller. That's 10 points for Johnson.
As solid as he's been, they're still behind. He needs help.
And so is the Chicago Bulls, out in front by 17 points at the end of the quarter. They've been putting on a clinic in the paint. Shots are falling with regularity. And we're rolling here again with the fourth quarter. Might not come down to the wire, but you never know. Lakers trail by 17, and on the court for the Lakers to start the fourth. They've got Magic Johnson, Miller is up there, Green, that's Perkins, and it's True at the shooting guard.
And if that doesn't get him fired up, guys, nothing will.
Right, just with the tactor or not, some high-flying antics to narrow the deficit.
Not only does that dunk help in cutting into this lead, but it gives this team a real confidence boost, too.
Johnson outside. Johnson the screen. Pocket six. He can't get that one. Rodman with the defensive effort.
Solid rebound there, and with the score like it is, that's an area where they can't afford to get lazy.
Here's Longley, and finished off by Longley. Great game for him, double-double now. 10 points and 10 rebounds.
And putting in the work on the boards, and it's paying off with chances like that.
Gee, he does put in the work. You're right, it's why he's on the finishing end of one putback slam after another.
Never gives up on any play, any shot. He's always battling in the paint. He's one of the best at that position.
Pippen's check in for Chicago. Harper comes in for Steve Kerr. The Lakers also changing it up. Eldon Campbell is checked in for Perkins. Ivy Sparky subbed in for Miller. And the Lakers call time here. And replay review now, Colin plays. In the interest of speeding up those reviews, Steve, the league last season. Bombing officials at the replay center in Chicago, New Jersey, to make the call. You like that decision?
No, I do, but I think sometimes finding a way to speed it up, and I think there's some way where you can have the referee right there on site also can be able to get a chance to see the play, because sometimes technology doesn't get back to the
Dishes to Stucky. Fair on the way. And the Lakers with another miss. Here's Chicago. They're rolling here with a 9-point run. And it's Jordan with the jam. Rocky passes to Campbell. Here's Drew. He's guarded by Hunter. Drew gets the bucket. This has been a one-sided affair.
Yeah, they've done a nice job of extending their lead and maintaining that intensity level.
Speculation about actress Nia Long and singer Omarion dating because the two were on the red carpet of her premiere.
And apparently,
Omarion understood the assignment. When Nia Long reached back and grabbed his hand to come forward, the baby took 6 seconds of that video and looped to where people thought, And over the weekend on Sunday, Drake was performing at the Apollo Theater when he had to pause his show for 15 minutes when this man literally fell from the balcony. Now, when I'm in these theaters, I always literally think, like, when someone fell. But I never thought anybody would actually do it. And it happened at a Drake concert. And luckily, the people that the guy fell on Did something, and they're like, no, you can't do that. Well, that's why kids probably shouldn't be on social media. Allegedly, the next meeting will be with his in-law, Vixen Kanye West, will be traveling to Australia where his new quote unquote wife is from to meet the parents. Now, we still haven't seen a marriage certificate filed in the court. We don't know if this is a publicity stunt or what really happened. You know, we do know that she looks an awful lot like Kim K. But, you know, hey, we'll just see. We love to watch good Kanye West train wreck. And I believe this will be it.
All right.
And that is your Nipsey report.
Associates will help you find medical treatment. JohnBoy.com.
Texting privacy policy and terms and conditions posted at textplan.us. Texting enrolls for recurring automated text marketing messages. Message data rates may apply. Reply stop to opt out.
Attention, if your teen or preteen is or has been addicted to Instagram and has struggled with eating disorders, body issues, anxiety, depression, or suicidal thoughts, you may be eligible to participate in a lawsuit for significant compensation. Text HARM to 323232 for more information. Disclosures by a Facebook whistleblower suggest Instagram and Facebook know their social media platforms are highly addictive and cause eating disorders, body image issues, depression, and suicidal ideation, but have done little to stop it. If your family has been impacted by Instagram addiction, you could be eligible for significant compensation. Text HARM to 323232. If you'd like to discuss a lawsuit, text HARM to 323232 or call 800-768-4026 and speak with an attorney.
Hey guys, it's Frank Key, and if you're a small business owner like me, you've probably seen the ads about the employee retention credits, and you're wondering what they are. Well, these tax credits are real, and they're available for a limited time, but they're complex, and you need the right partners to help you through the process. That's where Get My Funds come in. I called them, and they've helped over 1,000 companies get over $300 million in credit, and they're getting small businesses like yours and mine an average of $300,000. Now, if your business held on to W-2 employees in 2020 and 2021, throughout the shutdown, even if you already got PPP, you need to call Get My Funds now. They're experts, and they've got a team of specialists and CPAs that are ready to help you. No upfront fees, no obligation, and if you call, it'll take a few minutes to find out how much you can get paid. Call them right now. 404-595-7181. That's 404-595-7181. Or log on to GetMyFunds.com.
So the Bulls, the last game, will win against the Suns at Phoenix. Bush learns Scott is off. Remember, after 911, call 411. Scott, the best is true. Not the way. And so Chicago takes this one, and by a big margin. They won this game going away, and they will get better basketball team by far tonight.
And you come in this sort of dominance, particularly here at home. It's a great feeling when you play almost a perfect game and to have that crowd be so pumped up.
And that'll do it, folks. For Steve Smith, Ray Anthony, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. Thank you for being with us. So long, everyone.
New stories break on Channel 2.